This is James from GameFront with our walkthrough of Duke Nukem Forever. This is part 31 covering the mission, Damn Time. Drive as best as you can right into that spaceship. Now use the ladder to get to the top.
Oh, and it got such good gas mileage. Equipment means more ass-kicking.
Now it's time to talk to this douchebag.
You! Damn it, you! Damn you! I had the Emperor eating out of my damn hand, and you blew it! This! All this death! All of this is your fault! You did this! You! Now I'm gonna go find him and try to repair the negotiations you ruined! I told you not to get involved!
Mr. President, we need to leave now!
This isn't over, Duke.
This is my favorite character in the game.
What the fuck took you so long? But I know it was some sexy thing with three titties! Yeah!
This guy looks like he's gonna be a challenge. I think we should use the enforcer. Keep backing up as you shoot at him. Damn, not quite done yet. Finally, that was pretty close.
Holy fuck, Duke! This is just like that one time in Beirut! You wouldn't believe the chubby I got! I got orders to hold this fucking shit together up here, but Graves wants you at the base of the dam. Drop the fucking GR-44 rope for you to rappel down. Just don't get rope burned this time. None of those massage specials around right now, huh? Jerk it off!
This concludes the mission, the Dam Top.
General Graves is down in the generator room, Duke. You'll have to pass through the tunnels and into the power station to get there, but you'll make it.
This is James from GameFront reminding you that we've got all the best walkthroughs, hints, tips, cheats, Easter eggs, glitches, for not just Duke Nukem Forever, but for lots and lots of games. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.